Mr. Trygve Lie, who has held the important post of Secretary General of the United Nations since the forming of the organization in 1946, took the Assembly by surprise when he announced his resignation. His object, harmony among the great powers, had the sympathy of the Assembly, though he has long been opposed by the Russians. Wintry weather has enveloped the military maneuvers in Norway.